Hi friends, it's Andriy Vasilenko. This is Total Cliff, the biggest tribute to Cliff Burton, and today we are going to do justice to Orion intro. This is probably the most mysterious Metallica riff. We don't know, still don't know, how it was recorded, even the exact notes. And this is what we are here to fix, eventually. And also all the versions you might come across on the internet. In terms of chords and harmony, and you may use all of them, but here's what I've lately found out. As what I said in my previous video about Beltoll's intro, I discovered the best quality Metallica stems ripped from Guitar Hero, much better quality than on YouTube, including amazing stereo track of Orion. And doing some mixing, we get two separate tracks, channels, with a purified sound. Left channel. And right channel. If you listen to them carefully, you'll hear that they go like this. Something that appears in both channels, it's most likely bass with a clean sound playing chords. How did Cliff record this intro? Nobody knows. Definitely he used some heavy distortion. It might be his power walk boost. And maybe Ibanez TS-9, the pair he used in Ride the Lightning. Also might be a compressor sustainer and harmonizer, which he used live. But that might be not enough for the cosmic sound. There is a legend or a rumor, not proven yet, that Cliff used a Leslie speaker, which normally is a thing for electric organs. Somebody even tells that this intro is recorded on organ. I prefer thinking it's bass with the effects, because otherwise it would be a wasted opportunity for Cliff's bass. Anyway, there's no single mentioning how Orion was recorded in any documentary, in any book. The only guy who could shed the light on this is Flemming Rasmussen. So if you are watching this now, please tell us the truth. That's it. Beltoll's Orion fixed. My conscience clear. Hope you liked it. See you next video. It's Total Cliff, the biggest tribute to Cliff Burton. Enjoy playing.